Did you know that the Jurassic is named after a mountain range? So we've all heard of the Jurassic Park, but have you ever wondered why it's called Jurassic? Well, the answer may surprise you. The Jurassic is named after the Jura Mountains on the border of France and Switzerland. These mountains were formed by the same tectonic forces that created the Alps, the Pyrenees, and the Scottish Highlands, just to name a few. But what do mountains have to do with dinosaurs? Well, in the late 18th century, when the Alps were being explored, geologists noticed that the rocks in the Jura Mountains were similar to those found in the fossil beds of the Alps. They also found fossils of marine creatures like clams, corals, and even fish. This suggested that the Jura Mountains were once part of a vast ocean that covered much of Europe. And because the rocks and fossils were so similar, they assumed that they were the same age too. In fact, the Jura Mountains are so important to our understanding of Earth's history that they're considered the birthplace of geology. So next time you're watching Jurassic Park, take a minute to appreciate the majestic Jura Mountains.